Can you say with certainty, you Christian, that you love Jesus? Or you Muslim, that Allah is really everything to you? The greatest secrets of humanity, the world best known thing by all religions, even those that do not know God, is love. Love is a simple but very complicated thing. Everything revolves around love. Sexual relations revolve around love. Power denies or promotes love and respect for one another. With money, you can love or enslave your neighbor. And because of our own selfishness, one can trample and destroy the life of the other. Today, the truth is clear to everyone. St. John is only repeating something already known. He or she who does not love does not know God, for God is love. Do we really love God? Do we really love like God? St. Peter, in the first reading on this Sunday, is clear. The Spirit of God has moved him to go and preach to those called pagan. Worse, the Holy Spirit in itself poured out on those Romans, those pagans who did not know God. If exclusion has no place in God, why are you excluding my brother from another ethnic group? Even the sun does not ignore a village because it is small, reminds us the wise African sage. Why does a husband kill his human sister whom he has taken as wife? Why does the Christian brother take a machete against his Muslim sister? Why should the Christian Baptist discriminate and judge all those who worship Mary that they will go to hell? Do you really know God?